Whereas on June 1st, 2017, President Donald Trump announced his intent to withdraw the United States from the 2015 Paris Climate Agreement. And whereas many Americans continue to support climate action to meet the goals of the Paris Climate Agreement. And whereas the Township Council is committed to supporting climate action, recognizing that fighting climate change means significant economic and public health benefits to the rest of the township and all citizens of our great nation. And whereas members, U.S. governors, mayors, business investors, and colleges and universities have declared and continue to work together in pursuit of ensuring that the U.S. remains a global leader in reducing carbon emissions. And whereas the township has seeks to establish four ways to move into and solidarity with other municipalities with adoption of green initiatives, now therefore be resolved by the Township Council of the Township of Weehawken Township, that hereby approve and authorize the Township to support climate action and actions to fight climate change. And that will be part of our consent agenda tonight. And we are going to take two initiatives. We are going to join the bicycle rental program that you're
Emergency Plumbing Board main for the Emergency Park.
So moved.